God wants us to be clear-minded and focused because we must always be on guard, not against each other, but against Satan. The Bible tells us that Satan is like a lion prowling around in search of a prey. So we must always remain alert if we want to have victory over him. It's not easy, but it's more than possible.